basically, long story short, I went on vacation, and before I went on vacation, I got super far ahead on all of my uploads. And then when I got back from vacation, just things have not been, full swing for me. I've been kind of just doing me and, quite frankly, being lazy. So we are done being lazy. We are back continuing the Pokemon Soul Silver series that we started on our main channel, ASMR Collect and Play. And basically from that video forward, we'll be taking place on this channel as far as picking up where we left off with some old series. I might be doing some Fallout New Vegas gameplay. I might be still doing some City Skylines gameplay. Guys, City Skylines 2 got announced. Supposedly it's going to be coming out later this year, which I'm going to be absolutely playing. And then maybe some other things, maybe some old retro games. I did a Rayman video on my main channel. I might do a Rayman video on this channel, kind of continuing that series. But that's enough rambling, guys. Hit that subscribe button, sit back, relax, and enjoy. So we are on good ol' Soul Silver, and I need to go and heal my Totodile. My Totodile needs to be healed ASAP. Which, is there not a Pokemon Center? Oh, I'm back in our hometown. Uh-oh. Are we gonna have another encounter here? No, she's gonna give us Pokeballs, that's right. I know all about catching wild Pokemon. What Pokemon does she catch? Let's see. Meryl. What is going on here? What? Just like that, huh? I was too fast. What? She didn't even show us. Come on. Come on. Also, a rare occurrence on this channel. Usually I don't have my face cam turned on. However, given the layout of gameplay, the fact that it's not 16:9 or 9:16, full screen, it is a DS screen, so I had to figure out some other things to put, because I didn't want there to be any, like, dead space in the videos, so I decided to throw my face cam on for these videos, and not only that, a little picture of the game that we're playing. So yes, I know, Pokeball, yes, I know. Alright. Okay. Good stuff. Good stuff. That's good stuff right there. That's good stuff. Rattata was caught. Can we have the Rattata, please? Actually, we don't want the Rattata. We want all the other Pokemon that are in this area, except Rattata. Actually, we want all the Pokemon. I'm gonna try and do my best to catch as many Pokemon as possible in this series. Maybe we'll even try and complete the Pokedex, right? Maybe we'll even try and complete the Pokedex. What do we got here? Pidgey, Gen 1 Pokemon, right off the bat. Let's go ahead and hit it with a Scratch. Scratch, Scratch, Scratch. Scratch, and we got it over 50% health, or under 50% health. Pokeball, easy. Let's get it. Man, I'm so happy to be playing this game. Like I said, kind of in my intro video on the main channel, I never understood why they stopped doing the system of allowing you to go to the previous area. Like, you can go into Kanto in this game, even though this is a gen. Is this? What has happened to me? That's not good. Let's see if it goes away after I take out a... What the... Oh my god, it happened to everybody. This is a weird glitch. This is a very weird glitch. Let's see what happens if I get into an encounter. What is happening? Please fix. Please fix. Please fix. Okay. Well, it's fixed for the time being. That would be catastrophic if this didn't stay like this. site. Alright, I need you to hurry up, Sindrid. I want to know if I need to restart my game. Hopefully this isn't like a weird instance where I can't fix this and it's like corrupted my save, because that would really kill this whole series. Surely not, right? Surely not. I've never seen anything like that in a Pokemon game. Sindrid was gone. Good, 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 good. Hopefully that was just like a weird one-time thing. Come on. Show me. Okay, the Scout Pokemon stands on its tail so it can see a long way. If it spots an enemy, it cries loudly to warn its kind. No, I will not give a nickname. There we go. Okay, that was so weird. That was so strange. Maybe it was a glitch with, you know, the tutorial of learning how to catch a Pokemon. I don't know. I don't know. All right, Pidgey, which we already have. Pidgey. Pidgey, and one hit it. Let's go. Perfect. Perfect. We love a good old one hit KO. Okay. Let's go all the way to here, Cherry Grove City. And let's go and heal our Pokemon, because we now have three Pokemon. And we need to heal them, right? We need to heal them, yes. I used to really love the, like, whole DS system, right? Having two screens. DS was really amazing for its time. Basically gave you like a dedicated menu screen. Let's see if Totodile's happy with us. Let's see. What's he gonna say? It's glowing with health. Very nice. Very nice. Maybe we go shopping for some more Pokeballs? Question mark. Question mark. Pokeball, nice, very nice. How many would you like? As many as you can sell me. Just kidding. We'll just take 10. Get our free Premier Ball, right? Yes, thank you for the Premier Ball. And now, is there any secret to the Premier Ball, you guys? To my knowledge, it's just a normal Pokeball, just white, right? It's not better than a Pokeball. It's not worse than a Pokeball. It's just a white Pokeball. Let me know in the comment section if I'm right on that or no. Okay. I'm tired of all these Pidgeys. Where's all the new Gen 2 Pokemon? Where's all the new Gen 2 Pokemon? I feel like they probably wanted to slow down everything going into Gen 2. They took they wanted to have a familiar feel, probably, of the old games. So they probably wanted to give you like a couple Gen 1 Pokemon off the bat, as if it was, you know, a Gen 1 game. Pidgey. Okay. Alright. Another one. Let's keep water gunning. Hopefully we can get to the point where we can just like one hit these Pidgeys. Even at level 3. That's not gonna happen anytime soon. We'd have to be like level 12 probably, something like that. Very nice, very nice. Good job. Good job, Totodile. Good job, Totodile. A little bit quieter in the recording. first scene. Here we go, level 10. Oh, I was about to say, wow. I thought it went right up to the point of leveling up and then stopped. Keep battling. Keep battling, please. We are just mass leveling Totodile at the moment. I don't have any plans on using anybody else other than Totodile for the first couple of routes. You know, if we run into somebody, then we'll get, you know, we'll try and catch somebody else, but there we go. Player defeated youngster Mikey. Let's go. Alright, send some cash over to Mom. I forgot about that system. That's such a cool system. Let's keep going, keep going. That's a quick encounter. Kakuna, again with the Gen 1 appearances. Alright, Totodile. We're gonna go ahead and hit it with a scratch. And then I'm gonna try and catch this sucker. Not that I want a Beedrill, but, gotta complete that Pokedex, you know? Hit it with a Pokeball. There we go. One, two, and three should be one. Pokeball, throw a Pokeball. Yes. Dark cave. Oh, yeah, that's right. You go in here and it's completely dark. Yeah. We'll come back to that later. I believe there's some unknowns in there, right? Am I gonna have a double battle right here? Is this about to be a double battle? We're about to find out if double battles are in the game. The question is, who would I want fighting alongside? Let's do Sentry. Share some. Can I get your phone number? Sure. Fine. We're just giving out our phone number to everybody out here. Alright? Hey, you get a phone number. You get a phone number. Mr. Popular here. Mr. Popular. Another Pidgey. I'm gonna run from this one. I don't need to take on every single wild Pokemon that we come across. Would make me into a the first gym leader, and I believe what the VS recorder. Nice. I don't really know what that does, but you know, we'll take it. We will take it. The first gym leader is Faulkner, and he is a bird. City. He is a bird, or flying type, bird type, flying type Pokemon. Go ahead and heal up our Pokemon here. I could probably go ahead and put some of my Pokemon into the PC as well, because I'm not going to use any of these Pokemon. Maybe we hold on to Sentret. Come back anytime. Yep, will do. Someone's PC, and we're gonna deposit Pokemon. We're gonna deposit Pidgey, deposit to box one, right? We're gonna deposit, you know what, we'll hold on to Kakuna as well, because why not? But Pidgey and Weedle, say bye bye, say bye bye. You're going into the PC and probably never to return. If I'm being honest, who is this? I trade berries for a shard. If you bring me some shards, I'll give you 3 berries. Okay. What's in here? I believe there's a trainer here or somewhere in here. Do you have a Bellsprout if you want to trade for my Onix? No. I don't have a Bellsprout. pressing a button as I enter or leave a building seems to be triggering it. Pokemon School, okay. Let's see who's in the Pokemon School, shall we? Let's see what's in here. I trained my best Pokemon to the guy beside me. Huh, the Pokemon I just got is holding something. Just do 30-minute episodes on this channel, but I record in like 2-3 hours. span, so I'll record a bunch of videos back to back to back to back and schedule them out. So that's how I do things on this channel. So if you're seeing this, then chances are, if you're seeing this when it first went up, then episode 2 can be expected in like the next 2 days ish. We got hit with a vine whip. How did we level up and somehow lose strength? I don't know. That vine whip barely did anything though. Sage Chow has been defeated. Let's go down this way. Sprout Tower. X accuracy. Perfect. Go down this way. Trainer battle. That boy's got some vision. Alright, Sage Edmund sent out Bellsprout. Okay. Perfect. We'll go ahead and scratch this thing to death. Sorry, to KO. Until it's knocked out. We're gonna scratch it until it's knocked out. Ah, a critical hit. That's not good. That's not good. Okay. Bellsprout. I guess that's just non-stop Bellsprouts. I mean, that does make sense. It is a Sprout Tower. I want to catch my own so that I can trade it for the Onyx. Now that I understand just how easy it is to get one of these Bellsprouts. Literally an entire tower dedicated to Bellsprout here. I thought there was wild Bellsprouts in this thing, but I haven't had an encounter yet, so maybe not, maybe I'm wrong. What happens if I use Rage? What's gonna happen then? Okay, I think this is one of the moves that like doubles every time that you use it. Yeah, Rage is building, so we'll use it again. We won't be able to tell, but